did a privileged speech just recently on the rising prices of pork. Kasi hanggang ngayon, Senator, mataas pa rin ang presyo.
400 pesos, 450 pesos na ang isang kilo at hindi ito publicly sinasabi. Privately na lang ang bentahan. And this is what happens when you put a price ceiling and you don't address the challenges of supplies. We can address the African swine fever. We are not helpless, but we have to act quickly. According to the Department of Agriculture, for 2021, this year, they need 8.6 billion pesos to address the swine fever. But they only have 2.6 billion. So the 6 billion that needs to be raised can come from the calamity fund, but you need a state of a calamity declaration. The challenge really is put priority to agriculture. If you address food issues, bring down the price of food by ensuring quality production and better production. In the long run, strategically, you want to secure your food, you want to secure the health of your nation, the nutrition of your nation, you secure your farmers, you secure your fisher, and we will have food security. We have to treat our farmers like our parents. Yeah. Because they're the ones who feed us. They're the ones who feed us. We do not steal from our parents. We do not abuse or exploit our parents. We have to treat them with respect and we recognize that they have a critical role in our country's development.